Hi guys, namaste. So now the time is 2:40, afternoon 2:40. So this is the time for me that I'll take skin care or hair care. My personal works I'll do in this time only. So 2 to 4. So I do my personal works. So because the morning and evening will be very busy. So today I want to show you about the skin care. So what type of face pack I use? So I use different face packs. So today what I use, I'll show you. So one suggestion I want to give to all the ladies. So please take care of yourself. That's very, very important. Please take care of yourself. If you take care of yourself only, then only you can take care of your family. So keep it in mind. So do the exercise, be healthy. So take care of your skin, hair. If you take care of your skin or hair, you will get the confidence. To develop the confidence, so you should take care of your skin and hair, okay? So please keep it in mind. If you're healthy only, your family will be healthy. So take care of yourself, then only you can take care of your family. Okay guys, so now let's start. Guys, now I'm telling you what are the ingredients we want. So we want rose water, honey, this is gram flour, and haldi. Haldi means turmeric, and cotton, tomato, sugar, brush, and a bowl. So these are the ingredients we want for the today's face pack. So now let's start. So for the facial, first step is cleansing. Cleansing means cleaning the face. So you can clean with the rose water or the raw milk. So now I am using the rose water now. So you can use raw milk or the rose water. See, don't think that here is the eyeliner, everything, no? So I wash the face. First you have to wash your face with the soap. Okay. So first step is cleaning. Cleaning means cleansing. So I'm taking the cotton and the rose water like this. So if rose water is not there, you can clean with the raw milk. So when you're cleaning, all the dust particles will come. So that is the first step, cleaning the face. So you should clean your face as well as neck also. So lot of dust will come. So this is the first step, we'll say cleansing. Cleansing means cleaning. So all the dust particles will come. So you can't see here, but lot of dust particles will come. So you have to clean your face with the rose water. If you are not having the rose water, so you can clean with the raw milk. Okay. After cleaning finished with the cotton and the rose water, so you can clean with the napkin. So just clean with the napkin or the wet wipes. You can clean your face. So now I have cleaned my face. So cleansing is completed, first step. And the second step is take a tomato slice and the sugar. So dip the tomato in the sugar. So like this, and do like this in the circular motion slowly. This is known as the scrubbing. So second step is scrubbing your face. So if you scrub your face, all the dead skins will come out. Dead skin. So scrub your face. So sugar, it will remove the dead skin, and the tomato also it removes, and the tomato makes your skin very soft and glow also. So second step is scrubbing. Scrub your face and neck. So neck also a very important part. Okay. Do scrubbing nicely. Slowly, don't do roughly, okay? Do smoothly and slowly. So scrub your face like this in a circular motion. If the sugar is over, again dip the tomato into the sugar and scrub your face with the sugar. So like this you have to scrub your face in a circular motion. So all the dead skins will come out. So scrubbing is also very, very important. So scrub your face and neck. So like this you have to scrub your face. After scrubbing, you have to clean with the water or the wet wipes. So I am cleaning with the wet wipes, so you can clean with the water, don't use soap, okay? So scrubbing is finished. So do scrubbing at least for 2 to 3 minutes, okay? Do at least for 2 to 3 minutes. Even cleansing, cleaning also you can do for 1 minute, okay? 1 or 2 minutes. So now the third step, the final step, that is the face pack. So now I am using the face pack, see? Gram flour means basin and haldi. Haldi means turmeric powder, and I'm taking 1 spoon of honey. See, honey I'm taking. So next, to mix it, don't mix with the water, okay? Mix with the rose water. Mix this with the rose water. If you are not having the rose water, so you can mix with the drinking water, okay? Mix with the drinking water. So like this you have to mix this. So the consistency will be like this only. It will be like this. So mix it well and apply it to your face. You can apply it with a brush, or you are not having the brush, so you can apply with your hand also. So now I am applying this. So in the face pack, in this pack I used basin, honey, rose water, and haldi. Four items I have used: basin, turmeric powder, rose water, honey. Okay. So you have to keep this face pack at least for half an hour. So you have to wait for half an hour after applying this face pack. So you can see the phone, or you can relax for some time listening to the music. So you can do any other work also, okay? At least you should leave it for a half an hour, this face pack, okay? Use this face pack at least for 10 days or weekly once. So you can use different face packs also. So I won't go to the beauty parlor and all. So in the house only we get so many face packs, we can make so many face packs, and I don't buy in the shops also. So after half an hour, clean the face with the water, that is very important. Don't use soap for at least 24 hours, okay? Only clean with the water. So don't use the soap for cleaning, okay? So at least for 24 hours. That is a very important. So starting you have to clean your face with the soap and the water. After the face pack you should not use the soap. So that is very important, friends. So I'm waiting. All the ladies, all the girls should use all the face packs. Be fit, be confident. So how you get confident? If you're fit, definitely you'll get the confidence. So you can definitely make yourself confident. Okay. And you can do wonders in your family. Okay. So like this, your face should be at least for a half an hour. Guys, now only I washed my face with the water, not with the soap. Okay. 24 hours, don't use the soap. Okay. Only use the water. So now my face is very smooth and it's very glowing also. Very smooth and very glowing. So use this type of home facials, different type of home facials in the house. Okay. Use it weekly once. Okay. So bye guys. So make your day very chill. Okay. Be chill. Okay. Take care. Bye.